Good evening, everyone, and welcome back to Darkest Dungeon. So, we've got Gurney, Foliot, Pierrepont, and Bohan on, and our choices are we've actually only got four short missions, because these two over here are both level 3. And if I send these guys on them, they'll be super stressed out and will probably die, because level 3 missions are super hard. So instead, we're going to go for this one, because this one gives me a neato thing for the Highwayman that I kind of want. So, let's get to it.
To prosecute our war against the swine, we must first scout their squalid homes.
Alright, so this isn't like a super complicated mission or anything. We're literally, it's just one of the regular scouting missions. Unfortunately, the map is laid out in this really annoying way with the two long hallways that are not connected to each other. I guess we'll just do the short one first to get it out of the way. To freaking double back at the end of this. I hate doubling back. Alright. Ah, stuff. Okay, good. A barrel that reeks of powerful liquors. And it's empty. Let's keep our light levels a bit high. Nothing in here. I don't know why I had my inventory open. It doesn't really help me a whole lot while I'm traveling. Treasure ahead, I'd wager. Well, that's good. It would be better if you had, you know, scouted to tell me that, rather than just, you know, betting on it. Anything in this room? Aha! Well, there you go. Pierrepont was right. There was treasure ahead. Oh. Oof. You marked my crusader? He's like the tankiest person on in my party. Okay. I guess. Make him bleed, please, Folio. Oh. That damage is so nice. And you... A little bit of blight here on that guy. Take care of him before he gives anyone disease. Oof. Fortunately, oh, I forgot to change Bohan's abilities around. I keep forgetting to do that between missions. I really need to, because she's got skills that she just can't use from where she is. You can actually just smack this guy. Thank you.
Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all.
How much health does that guy have left? 6? Okay, so if I can just, like, lightly scratch him, he'll die. Speaking of lightly scratching someone, thank you. I mean, okay, now he's got 1 health left, but whatever. Would you kindly stop marking people? It's really rude. Oof. God damn, that one stings. Hello, why are you at the front? Does his ability move him backwards when he uses it? I wasn't paying attention. Well, it's, oh, I should have bandaged him. I should have bandaged Foliot. God damn it, I forgot. Well, let's get rid of this asshole. Thank you.
As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms.
Coming into reach of Gurney is like a terrible, terrible idea. He does not mess around. Really, any crusader in this game. All the crusaders just do, like, so much damage.
Death
waits. Oh, Jesus.
For the slightest lapse in concentration.
Okay, that guy's dead. Now you... Blight? You? Zero damage. That's fine. It's not really a damaging ability. Alright, now you... Oh, you're only bleeding for 1 more round. It's not really worth using a bandage at this point, I guess. No, you can't get him with the bleeding thing from here. Shoot him, though, and I'll die of blight on his next turn. There we go. A little bit of health. Just get rid of those corpses. Zealously accuse those corpses there, Gurney. There we go.
Slowly.
There goes that.
Gently.
Ooh.
This is how a life is taken.
Journal page. I cannot recall why we ventured onto land. Why did we leave when Mother Ocean provided all we needed beneath her tender waves? I will now return home, back to her embrace. Indecipherable scratchings fill the remainder of the page. Well, that's pleasant. Okay, Pierrepont, if you would just poke that for me. Thank you.
A fortune. Things. Waiting to be spent.
Alright, on to the last room. Foliot's gonna take a little bit of damage here, but now he's done bleeding. Ooh, stash treasure. Oh my god, that's a lot of food. Here, Foliot, eat. Just So much food. Here you go. Get all your health back. Oh, hello. Aha! Ahahaha! Now who's you guys have blight resist, don't you? Well, that's not nice.
Another one falls.
These guys are not, I mean, there's only two of them. They're just not particularly threatening. Assuming this one doesn't dodge Gurney's smite, he's just, yeah.
Executed with impunity.
That was certainly a thing that happened.
Ghoulish horrors. Brought low and driven into the mud.
Alright. On we go. On we go. Anything in here? Nope. Alright, back we go. Alright, here we are. Back at the start. We ate some food on the way, but we still got enough left in case we get hungry again. And we used up another torch, but that's fine. So let us go and explore the other branch. Oh, hey, stuff. Foliot. Thank you. I don't know if having specific... Wow, we got more food. I don't know if having specific people open packs actually helps you. Like, if you... Why are you guys hungry again? You just ate. Anyways. Like, if you have someone with more trap stuff... fix a pack. I don't know if that reduces the chance of it having a trap on it or anything, but it doesn't hurt to try. Ah, there we go. Actual things happening. You guys do not have blight resist, but you also only have 6 health, so I think I'm just gonna do this. There we go. And you do not have grape shot blast, unfortunately, but you can just sort of kill this one at the front.
Another abomination. Cleansed.
Oh, they don't leave corpses
lands.
Either. Please don't do that. It gnaws at the back of my mind. Jesus Christ. Stun? How does this thing stun you? Anyways. Yeah, just heal up Foliot, I guess. I really need to fix up Bohan's abilities. Missed. Okay, Gurney, if you'd be so kind.
Back
thank you.
To the pit.
Sure, just hit it with blight darts, I guess. Oh, it's blighted. It's gonna die of blight. Yeah, there it goes. Ooh, books. Bohan, you could poke those for me. Damn it. Stress. Okay, nothing near either. Wow, these rooms are... We've had, what, one room battle? This has been a really boring expedition, honestly. Here you go. Ooh, what do you get? Wield Explorer. Ooh, I like that. Oh, here we go. Oh, they're about to have a bad day. Let's light that asshole. Get rid of him before he, you know, gives anyone illness. That is just barely not enough to kill him, which I'm kind of miffed about. What can you do? Oh, you can judgment. Well, that should. Jesus.
Is broken. Maintain the offensive.
That did more damage than I thought I was going to. And he's bleeding again. And he missed. Well, Foliot dodged, because Foliot's cool like that. Now you can just... How about you peg that guy with a...
powerful blow.
Okay, so he's dead. I don't need to worry about him anymore. Good, good. Hey! Stop that. But looks like he resisted the bleed, so that's fine. Yes, yes, I know you're bleeding. Use a freaking bandage. There you go. And, how about we repay the favor? And...
Obliterated.
God damn, that 17 damage. Crusaders, man.
Seize this momentum. Push on to the task's end.
Alright, away we go. Another empty room. What do you know? Hey, more torches. This has been a weird expedition. So many empty rooms and so much like
wealth beyond measure.
Food that I just keep finding.
Awarded to the brave and the foolhardy alike.
Oh, this should be the last room that I need to explore, but I may as well go on to the next one, just in case. Sorry. There we go.
In radiance, may we find victory.
Gonna check the last room in case we find anything cool. Ooh, loot. A skeleton key. Oh, boy.
Oh. Carelessness Rude. Will find no clemency in this place.
Okay, anybody in here? Oh, another empty room. Wow. Alright, that was a thing, I guess. Let's go back to town.
The swine folk's labyrinth may yet prove to be navigable.
Can I? Okay, good. What do we get? Okay, so we got a decent amount of gold for that. And we got the gunpowder thingy, which is nice. We didn't get many heirlooms, unfortunately. Okay, what do you guys got for me? Gurney! Fear of mankind? He's a paladin, I guess, as long as he doesn't get fear of unholy. Pierpont, plus 10% protection. Wow. Pierpont's a badass. Bohan has reduced crit chance. Oh no. And better virtue chance, which makes sense because she's a cleric. Well, there you go, I guess. We found a bunch of empty rooms. So, thank you all for watching, and I'll see you all in the next episode. Goodbye.